The bashing Bulgarian is ready to bash once more. Let's do this.
And then there's Adam Cole, a man who always has a plan A, a plan B. He's got everything all the way up to plan Z. You will not find a more prepared superstar. You won't find a more conniving superstar either. Oh, look at the elbow after.
Absolutely punishing.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
He's in big trouble.
Spin kick.
Super athletic moves from Rusev.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
Brought in the hard way. He's looking a little off balance. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Oh, check this power out.
Is it fully locked in?
Adam Cole's got nowhere to go. He's in deep, deep trouble here. Whoa, he works his way out. Kick right to the midsection.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
And Adam Cole is ready to go. Tear the features clean off your face. Oh, stomping away. And Adam Cole is ready to go.
Adam Cole looking to end this.
Boom, last shot. Picture perfect execution.
Can Rusev stay in this after that?
That would have been a shocker.
Looking to end this. Adam Cole connected with a good shot there.
Oh, that rocked him.
Looking for the victory.
Two, three.
Adam Cole gets the win, baby.
Here is your winner, Adam Cole.
There's no doubt about it. That's a Cesaro is pound for pound the strongest WWE superstar and puts it on full display in the ring.
There's a line up.
Setting up again.
Meet him at the pay window.
Cesaro is in a real bad spot.
The target.
Big show does it. What a monumental win.
When Braun Strowman is out here, forget about reinforcing the ring. I hope someone contacted the local building department to reinforce this. Braun has him up. Power slam.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Running power slam.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Bray Wyatt.
And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power.
Braun Strowman gets the win.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Guys, that was a big win for him.
The Uso Penitentiary is now open for business, and Officer Jey Uso is on duty. Byron, we'll meet in the yard later.
If you haven't, here it comes!
Sent a message with that one.
Things look dire for Jey Uso.
Here we go again. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Can the second time do it?
He's taking it up top.
He wants it one more time.
And you can put this singles match in the books. That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
What's that, Dale?
Drew McIntyre returned to NXT and WWE with a newfound passion we'll see on display tonight.
So impressive since coming back, Drew.
Uh-oh. Future Shock DDT.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime. All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
Uh-oh. Future Shock.
And that can be all. Let's see. That's one of those moves where you check. McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Drew McIntyre get it.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Big win. Stone Cold Steve Austin is one of the toughest and successful superstars we've ever seen. He's done everything a man could hope to do in WWE and always does it on his terms. Reno Nevada is in for a real treat tonight. This match. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Multi-time world champion, multiple WrestleMania events, multiple Royal Rumble wins. How can you not be intimidated when you get in the ring with Steve Austin?
That's just it, Michael. It's unavoidable. The best you can hope for is to turn those nerves into adrenaline and...
And we are done here. Stone Cold can drop...
Stone Cold Stunner!
It's over!
That could be it.
Good night. What? He could do it here. A very impressive victory. One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting.
Spear!
Come flush. Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
Into the pin attempt. Plenty of time left.
Brock Lesnar laughs in the face of pain.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Big elimination right there.
Lesnar has been eliminated.
Gokina clutch.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back in the ring now.
Samoa Joe might get an early three count.
That was an easy kick out for Roman.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Look at the power by Reigns.
Crucifix powerbomb.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Boom!
Buckle bomb!
What impact!
Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down with it? He does! Whoa, he works his way out.
Spear! How do you come back from that?
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Not yet.
Reigns reminding his opponent, this is my...
And Reigns!
happening.
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
One of the most physical.
Okay, let's get this match going. And this arena has hosted everything from basketball to hockey to even the cross, but they have never.
This is gonna be it. Powerbomb connects.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Now, trampling the opposition.
And look at this. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous. How impressive was that reversal?
Set up for
against all odds, he's got the victory.
Here is your winner, Damian Peltier.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
An electric atmosphere and a soul. Ah, oh, John Cena.
Hey! And that can be all. Let's see. But can John Cena capitalize?
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Here's Cena. John Cena wins.
Big match. John strikes again.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
My former colleague, JB. Incredible in-ring talent and unstoppable dedication is doing what is right has made Ali an instant favorite for the WWE Universe. Ali hopes to bring everyone together to chase the light.
And what about Aleister Black? With his background in kickboxing and martial arts, his striking ability makes him one of the most dangerous men on the roster.
Yeah, and throw in his total composure in even the most intense situations, and Aleister Black is no easy task to take on.
Oh, my goodness.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Connected on that. Oh, and another strong kick. Toss to the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back in from the floor. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Oh, and a knee caught him underneath the chin.
Great hops.
We've got a cover. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
This could be big.
German suplex spiked.
Guys, Aleister Black claims one of his goals is to do something different, something unique, something nobody has ever seen before. And I think it's safe to say he's doing a pretty darn good job of it.
What a kick out.
Right on point.
In a bad way here, guys. Ooh, what an elbow.
The barrage of elbows over and over again.
Black.
Oh, Black setting up his opponent with a Black Mass. He could do it here.
What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black. And there's...
And we're underway, guys, with this highly anticipated triple threat match.
Works on the shoulders.
Torturous submission.
She's going for the cover. Calling an audible now.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Ah, right to the throat.
Oh, solid contact there.
Well measured.
Clutches.
Fighting for survival. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it,
but that was impressive.
Garee is ready here. This is about over. I love this.
Baszler locks it in. The Kirifuda clutch is applied. She's going to break down the legs. This is over.
She's got her where she wants her. She goes back to
Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
Ronda Rousey, take out armbar. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Shayna Baszler, no problem getting out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Ah, shin breaker.
Big punch.
Rousey takes her down. Armbar's in. Armbar. The submission magician in it. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Shayna Baszler.
Up and is.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Rousey takes her down. Take down armbar. The magician in a submission. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Close quarters, knee strike. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Look at this. Boom. Nice. Does he have him here?
1, 2, 3.
Ronda Rousey
has been eliminated. Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
And she earns the...
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match it.
Keith Lee looking to finish this.
High cross. The opening is there for the taking.
That's a huge opening for Sheamus.
But can Sheamus capitalize?
Keith Lee has been eliminated.
Look at this power.
Does he have a win in hand now? Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, man, that was quick cover from Sheamus.
Two. I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Still a lot more fight left.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Charring European uppercut.
Sheamus appears to be admiring his work.
Now back to the ring.
The impact.
Uh-oh. Future shock. Good night.
So glad I bet on him to win. Dropped like a bad habit.
Celtic Warriors are some of the greatest warriors the world has ever known.
Uh-oh.
Drew McIntyre did it.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it.